So good morning everyone, welcome back to the channel. And here is the both chin mount and this one is my new chest mount. So before taking you straight to the video samples, let's check it out how it looks when you wear it. And if you are new to the channel, then click the red subscribe button down there and with the bell icon and get notified when I upload a new video. So without wasting any more time here, let's check it out the video samples. Okay, so here is the clip from the chin mount. Usually you will get this kind of view, but if you are using a GoPro Hero 5 or above, then you can have the super view, which is much more wider than the normal one, but which is only available in GoPro. And now let's see the view from the chest mount. So this is the view from the chest mount, and I don't think I need to explain it. You can surely identify the difference between the both. Okay, so let's watch it side by side. I hope you got a clear idea about both the mounts. Comment down below which one you like the most. Also like the video and share with your friends. If you are not subscribed yet, subscribe to my channel guys. And yes, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye.